Back in 1941, life for me had just begun. Down a dirt road off of Highway 501, a baby girl, I thought I was loved. As I was growing up, I was pushed and shoved. Mom and daddy had their fears in my teenage years. One day daddy decided to send me away. That place took my motherhood away. I was only 15 years old. My heart turned to stone. I was abandoned and all alone. I decided to make the battle, my friend. Put the pain in my heart, the battle couldn't mend. Time passed by, and many years I cried. Never thought there would come a day that the pain in my heart would go away. In 1994, I came to know the Lord. He saved my soul when I was out of control. The bottle disappeared, and I lived 14 more years. And the thing that I didn't quit was that old cigarette. It caused me to die before my time. It was too late. I died May 21st, 2008.